So has anybody been to a restaurant recently here? Yeah,
not Tanya,
where have you been, Tanya?
I go to the Village. It's like a local spot here, family owned and operated on Ventura. It's really cute, and they have everything set up outside.
Have you seen them using the hand scanner sanitizer?
No,
So sis, tell us about this concept.
So I believe it's kind of new to some restaurants, and it's across the country that are using it. It's a high-tech hand scanner called PathSpot, and it detects just how well employees are washing their hands in just a few seconds. So I don't know if you guys have ever eaten at Dave's Hot Chicken. There's a few locations here in Southern California. They're known for like their Nashville-inspired chicken tenders and sliders and things like that. But more importantly, they are one of the businesses and restaurants that are using this scanner. So employees must first scan their freshly washed hands after they, you know, wash them, dry them. Then you put them under the scanner and you hold them there for a few seconds. And then it gives you a green check mark if you're good to go. And it gives you a red X if you're not good to go. So while the scanner doesn't check for COVID-19 or things like that, it does identify the nasty stuff that causes foodborne illnesses. So it's more for that.
Oh, so this is not COVID related.
It's not COVID related at all. But this is like a scanner that is being put into restaurants. And I know that Starbucks is also an investor in this technology. So I think the more that we can get these into public bathrooms, especially, you know, at the IHAR building.
I am down for these to be wherever they can be, and wait until you see how many reds there are. I bet you there's a lot of red X's.
Well, this just goes back to where they're saying you have to sing the happy birthday song twice and that's like a proper way to wash your hands. Like people don't really wash your hands.
I was sitting outside a couple weeks ago at a restaurant and they brought the wrong food and they set it down and I said, oh, sorry, this isn't mine. And they took it away. And all I could think about was, did they put it down somewhere else or are they going to make it again? I couldn't get out of my head.
Yeah.
Well, I know, of course not. But you think they're going to, I didn't touch it. But I was leaning over
it. Right.
So did they remake that or not remake that? That is the question.